Welcome back to Tarot by the Bay. I'm David. A bonus reading tonight. As I was wrapping up and cleaning up, I was just kind of thinking about the last reading I did, and especially with the Democrats seeing Pentacles, the Knight of Pentacles, and I was kind of curious. I didn't really feel like I had a great explanation for that Knight of Pentacles underneath it, and then it was just occurring to me, I didn't ask how Zuckerberg is feeling about having Trump come back to Facebook, and I suspect that this decision, of course, is about money, right? So I'm curious, what inspired Mark Zuckerberg and Facebook and Instagram to reinstate Donald Trump's account? Is this for money? Because I can't think of another reason why you'd want to do that. But, you know, we'll find out. Okay, Queen of Cups. Keeping emotional lid on things. Yeah. It's been too calm. It's been too nice. We need to spice some things up a little bit here. And they're at a crossroads decision. Okay. I think basically they're trying to invigorate the brand. You know, things have been nice. They've been calming down a lot on Facebook. I know my personal Facebook page has died down tremendously over the last year or so because of political issues. And, you know, right now they're at a crossroads. Do we open the cup back up again, or do we keep the lid on the cup? And it looks like they're choosing to open the lid on the cup. We'll see how that works out for them. In the past, the Hanged Man, okay, they suspended him. They took him off. And then they waited to see what happened. And what happened was the temperature went down. Current situation. Burden. They're the brand leader. That Ten of Wands is usually the brand leader at the end of the cycle. But it's hard to stay on top. And there are all sorts of other social media platforms out there that are competing. And, you know, Zuckerberg is not exactly the most popular person in the world out there. So Facebook is trying not to become MySpace. They're trying to stay on top, which is probably why they brought him back in. They're trying to generate looks. They're trying to generate interest and drama. What do we have? He doesn't want to stay up. It's King of Swords. So they're going to make an emotionless decision, an intellectual decision. And their decision is, we're going to bring him back. That's it. This is the best thing for our business. This is about the bottom line of the business. This is not about Facebook going out and doing no harm. This is what's good for Facebook. This is what's good for money and such. And they think they will be victorious with this. You know, Trump's victorious. He's back. They're victorious. Hooray! We brought him back. No, the business is saved. At least, you know, this is a battle won. Does that win the war? Not necessarily. Their headaches are just beginning. I think they've misguessed what's going to happen with that. Underneath is the Hierophant. This is, you know, government and big business and big organizations. So I think this is trying to appease the shareholders in getting ad revenue back for Facebook, but this is just going to be gory for them. This is not going to work out like they wanted to. Please note, there have been no coins that have shown up in this reading. They want coins, but they're not getting coins. But there's your coins in the long term, is that, you know, back to work. We're going to be generating revenue again. So, will it work out for them? Yeah, probably in the short term. In the short term, I think they're going to get some revenue back there because people will be engaged in Facebook and such. But if, you know, again, if the government comes and Trump suddenly gets in trouble, heaven forbid, indicted, or he goes fleeing to Saudi Arabia to avoid indictments, then what could his Facebook account? You know, he's going to be irrelevant. And maybe that's what they're counting on. You know, they feel they've got nothing to lose. He'll bring revenue in. And if something goes south, well, you know, nobody's going to care anyways. Okay, that's my reading. Facebook They're not really interested in what's good for society. They're interested in what's good for Facebook. There's a surprise. Have a good night. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe it if you haven't. Share it if you like. Have a great night.